Well, school districts all over the state are scrambling to prepare their students for benchmark examinations on this makeup snow day.
Yeah, the exam tests students' proficiency in math and English language arts. But with recent school cancellations due to the winter blast, it's been very challenging for teachers.
4029's Rob Snead is live in Rogers. And Rob, how are districts handling this all?
The scheduled state exam is scheduled for April 11th through the 15th. Now, obviously, teachers want their students to pass, and right now they're doing all they can to make sure that happens.
Well, I can't imagine any teacher that's not stressed right before the benchmark. And the concern is getting the amount of content in.
Sue Gilman says that's been a huge topic of discussion for educators all over. She teaches math at McNair Middle School in Fayetteville, and since missing 10 days of school due to the winter blast, she's now trying to get her kids caught up.
I know that we are behind. I can look at my curriculum and see where I was this time last year. So all I can do is go as fast as I can right now, enriching the children as much as possible.
The Rogers School District says teachers there are also doing the same thing and making every moment with their students count. Students grades 3rd through 8th will have to take the state augmented benchmark examinations on April the 3rd through the 15th. Sixth grade language arts teacher Katie Seifert says getting those students ready is a group effort.
We as teachers kind of have to collaborate, and luckily with the middle school atmosphere, we kind of looked at how we can pull all core classes together to meet certain test-taking strategies for that benchmark.
Now, Fayetteville schools will have class on Saturday, March the 5th. It's one of their snow makeup days. Now, the teachers at McNair I spoke to say they're going to use that day as a review for the exam. Back to you.
Okay, Rob.
Well, the Arkansas Department of Education says results from the exam should be back sometime in July.